tell me your new partner was such a looker.
She's got nothing on you, Ross.
Oh, you're flattering. Means you need something from me, right?
I need more information on the huts.
Well, I know a junk dealer in Mos Espa. He told me Gardula and Jabba are feuding over control of Tatooine.
Then they're probably not in on this together. Which one of them is working with the Bandagora?
Dunno. But nobody sees the hut without something to offer. That I do know. This junk dealer, Watto, knew I had a friend in your line of work. He told me about a bounty Jabba posted, hoping for a finder's fee himself. Poor sap, lost everything in a pod race last season. Anyway, Longo Tugan, Jabba wants him and his whole gang of bandits dead or alive. Same reward either way. You bag this one, and you're guaranteed to win an audience with Jabba. Gardula's more of a mystery, a kind of recluse. She's got a palace near the Judlan Wastes.
We'll have to split up. You see if you can get close to Gardula. I'll hunt down this gang for Jabba.
Oh, sure. You get to have all the fun.
One of these huts has information that will lead me straight to Voss's hidden system.
You mean lead us?
Ross, I'll let you know what I find out.
Hey, did you name that new ship of yours yet?
She's called Slave One.
Oh, it's kind of a ruthless ring to it. Well, fits your personality. I'll await your transmission.
And so will I, Fett.